Siyanibingelela abathandekayo egameni leNkosi nemsinzisi wethu uJesu Kristu. Sinivusela siqhamuka khona eCathedral yase All Saints eMbabane ngiyo iDiocese yaseSwatini. Namhlanje sinenkonzo yethu yesidlo, inkonzo lamuhla kulesonto lekuqala emva kwakhisimusi. Tifundo tethu bathandekayo etitholakala ekhasini lelishumi nakuthathu encwadini yetifundo. Iphinze futhi titholakale ekhasini lelikhulu nemashumi lasihlanu nesikhombisa encwadini yethu yenkonzo. Namhlanje njengoba sisho lilanga noma lisonto lekuqala emva kwakhisimusi. Siyethemba abazalwane ngokuthi sibe nakhisimusi lomuhle, sizatawuqhubeka sikhuluma ngayo ikhisimusi siyofika esikhathini sa-epifani sekubonakaliswa kwayo inkosi yethu. Sitawucala ke bathandekayo inkonzo yethu ngathi sihlabele iCarol lethu number 6B etincwadini temaCarol ethu number 6B. Lalelani izingelozi zimhubela ozelwe namuhla. Hark the herald angels sing. Lalelani izingelozi zimhubela ozelweyo zithe isekhasini 104. Ngosebe nami oyibe nawe futhi thumisani inkosi yithumisani ninedince kude nkosi akabome unkulunkulu yise nentwatsana namoya nomngcwele alibome likama lakhe nyamono nini. Sihlabele ingoma yokudumisa uNkulunkulu. Akadunyiswe uNkulunkulu losezulwini kube nekuthula nelothando kubantu. Nkosi uNkulunkulu, Nkosi yasezulwini. Siyakubabada, siyakudumisa, sikhuleka kuwe. Siyakudumisa, siyakubamemela uthumbo lwakho lolukhulu. Nkulunkulu somandla nababe, Nkosi ntwatsana letelwe yodwa Jesu Kristu. Nkosi uNkulunkulu Vana ya uNkulunkulu vutsana yeyise lesu satolote mhlaba nalo sosatolo temhlaba sihawukele wena lo sosatolo temhlaba yemukela kuthandaza kwethu wena lo hletnesenene sangulungulu yise sihawukele ngobe ngwe wethwa la ngwele nguwe wethwa loyi ngosi nguwe wethwa Kristu kanye namoya la ngwele lo setuluka kokonke ebukhosini bankulunkulu yise
sesimkhontile uNkulunkulu wethu bathandzekayo sasonzela kuye ngendumiso asithubeke sisonzele kuye ngemthandazo asithandaze uNkulunkulu somandla tinhlitiyo tonke tivulekile kuwe tifiso tonke tatiwa nguwe kote lotolo lufihlelwe wena kenza ngicabange tinhlitiyo tethu ngekuphefumulela kuthi umoya wakho longcwele kuthi sikuthandze ngalokuphelele selidumisa lokufanele igama lakho engcwele ngaJesu Kristu eNkosi yethu. Nangabe ke sithi sike sono siyadiyenga neliqiniso alikho kithi kodwa nasithi uvuma tono tethu uNkulunkulu wethembekile futhi ulungile utawusithethelela tono tethu abuye asihlambulule kuko konke kungalungi. Siyabonga uNkulunkulu wethu bathandzekayo yena alwanikela ngengadi yenkosana yakhe lekuphela kwayo uJesu Kristu kwekuthi ngayo sikwazi ukuthi sihlandululwe tono tethu umhlaba wonke jikelele. Siyacela ke manje sesiyathandaza uNkulunkulu kwekuthi asisite asithethelele tono tethu. Ngakho ke asivume tono tethu sitimisele ngalokuqinisekile kuyigcina imithetho kaNkulunkulu siphile ngekuthula nangekuthando nabo bonke bantu. Nkosi sihawukele Kristu sihawukele Nkosi sihawukele asithandaze uNkulunkulu somandla baba wethu lasezulwini siyathithoba siyavuma ukuthi sonile kuwo kulicala lethu sonile ukuxabanga nawe ukukhuluma nawe kwenda nangakwende bekufanele sikwende ngencebothana yakho Kristu Nkosi yethu senzelele konke lesekwenzile sende sikhone ngehamba lokusha kodele igama lakho lithunyiswe uNkulunkulu somandla lothethelela konke labaphendwa ngeliqiniso akasihawukela asithethelele tono tethu asikhulule kuto asimise asiqinise ekulungeni konke asigcine nasekuphileni lokunini nanini ngaye Jesu Kristu iNkosi yethu amen. Sitawuthola ke umthandazo wethu wanamuhla uNkulunkulu umnini mandla wonke ngesihle usidale ngemfanekiso wakho wabuye ngesihle lesikhulu kakhulu wasibuyisa kuwo njengoba Jesu Kristu wethu akute uhlanganyela kubuntu bethu nathi asihlanganyele ebuNkulunkulwini bakhe lapho aphila abusa nawe ebunyeni bamoya lwengcwele uNkulunkulu munye nyalona nini amen. Sitawuthola ke bathandzekayo ifundo tethu yanamuhla sitawuthola sifundo sekuqala lesiphuma eTestamentini lelitsala sibhange kubhala kwaIsaiah umprofeti sahluko semashumi lasithupha nakunye. Sinibingelele bathandzekayo egameni leNkosi nemsindisi wethu Jesu Kristu. Sifundo lesiphuma eTestamentini lelitsala sifundo sekuqala siyitholakala encwadini yaIsaiah umprofeti sahluko semashumi lasithupha nakunye. Siyaqala kufunda esahlukaneni selishumi siqhubeke siyawufika esahlukaneni semashumi lasithupha nakubili evesini lesithathu. Kufundeka kanje. Ngiyajabula kakhulu ngasimakathe umphefumulo wami uyajabula ngankulunkulu wami ngoba ngembathise ngetingubo tensinziso wangihlobisa ngemjiva webulungu njengemyeni ahlobisa inhloko yakhe njengempristi nanjengamakoti lotihlobise ngebuhlalu bakhe ngobe njengaloku nemhlaba uhlumisa emahlumela nengadze ihlumisa inhlanyelo ikhule kanjalo ke nenkosi simakadze iyawuhlumisa kulungane ludumo kuhlume embikwato tonke tive ngenxa yesiyoni nje ngingeke ngibinze ngenxa yejerusalema ngingete ngathula kude kulunga kwayo kukhanye njengekusa nensinziso yayo ibe njengesidlwane lesivutsako tive tiyawukubona kulunga kwakho nawo onke makhosi abone emandla akho uyawubitwa ngelibito lelisha leliyawubekwa ngumlomo wasimakathi uyawuba ngumchele wenkatimulo esandleni sasimakathi umchele webukhosi esandleni sankulunkulu wakho livi lenkosi leli akabongwe nkulunkulu wethu siyabonga ke bathandekayo sifundo sethu sekuqala sitawuthola ke nyalo lihubo lelibekiwe lanamuhla lihubo lelikhulu namashumi lamane nesiphohlongo Psalm 148 lifunzeka kanjena ke bathandekayo dumisani simakathe nine mazulu laphakele nidumise simakathe nanile ngisezulwini mdumiseni nine tingilosi takhe nimdumise nani nonke mabutho akhe mdumise wena langa nawe nyanga nimdumise nani nonke tinkanyeti letikhatimulako mdumiseni nine mazulu laphakele nani manti langetulu kwesibhakabhaka konke akudumise likubito lasimakadze ngobe wakhuluma kwadaleka wakumisa etindzaweni tabo phakathi naphakathi wakushayela umthetho olunganawo kwecikwa dumisani simakadze nine lenisemhlabeni nani dilwana letesabekako taselwandle nawe kujula kwelwandle nawe mlilo nesangotho nelichwa netingungu nemoya lonemandla lolalela imilalo yakhe dumiseni nine maqhuma netinsaba tonke nimdumise nani tihlahla letithelo nani nonke mahlathi nine tilwane tesiganga letekufuywa nani lenihamba ngesisu netinyoni letindizako dumiseni nine makhosi letive tonke nimdumise nani tikhulu nebabusi bonke bemhlaba nani majaha netintombi nani labadzala nalabancane bonke abadumise libito lasimakadze ngobe lakhe kuphela libito leliphakeme ngathi mlo yakhe ngetuluku emhlabane lizulu sibe sakhe usivusele insinziso kude kudunyiswe bonke labangcwele bakhe lekusive saka-Israyeli lisejute naye haleluya dvomisani simakadze akudvonyiswe senembotsana namuya longcwele njengoba bekunjalo ekucaleni kusenjalo nanyalo kuya kuba njalo kude kube nini nanini amen silalele sifundo sesibili lesiphuma etestamentini lelisha nekulwanzini nekubhala kwapawula lomngcwele abhalela libandla lasegalatiya sahluko sesine sicala kufunza esahlukwaneni sesine Sifundo sesibili bathandekayo lesiphuma eTestamentini lelisha sengcwadzini yaPawula leya ebandleni laseGalatiya sahluko sesine siyaqala sifunda esahlukaneni sesine siyogcina kusesikhombisa kufundeka kanje Kodwa kwathi sikhathi sesifike ngalokuphelele uNkulunkulu wathumela imvotsana yakhe leyadalwa ngumfati yakhula ngephansi kwemthetho khona itawubehlawulela labo laba bangaphansi kwemthetho kude nathi semukeleke njengemadodzana njengoba ningemadodzana akhe nje uNkulunkulu usithumelele moya wendodzana yakhe etinhlitweni tethu lokubula athi babe wami ngako ke awusesiso sigcili kodwa sawuyindodzana nawuyindodzana uyindlalifa yaNkulunkulu ngaKristu Leve lenkosi leli akabongwe uNkulunkulu. Siyabonga kakhulu bathandekayo sifundo sesibili sesitawu hlabela leculo noma likerol lethu leli landzelako ingoma leyandulela kufundwa kwelivangeli yengoma 2B kwakukhona emuzini ngesingisi Once in Royal David's City. Kwakukhona emuzini kaDavide Bethlehema indlu yezinkomo lapho walaliswa khona umntwana wehla esolweni yena oyinkosi yabo bonke ngobumpofu walaliswa emkhombeni wezinkomo wahlangana nabampofu umsindiso yingcwele sayibenani ayibenawe futhi lalelani tinsaba letinhle ngekulandzisa kwaJohane lomgcwele sahluko sekuqala siyawuqala kufunda esahlukaneni sekuqala kwathunyiswa Kristu umsenzese wethu ekuqaleni kungadalwa lutho abavele akhona levi levi abe kunkulunkulu levi abe nkulunkulu yena lolo bekhona chadi abe nankulunkulu kodwa kwadalwa ngaye ngaphandle kwakhe kude lokwadalwa kuko konke lokudaliwe nguye laba ngumthombo wokuphila naloko kuphila bekukukhanya kwebantu bonke lokukhanya kukhanya ebumnyameni bumnyama abukakwemukele bekukhona umuntu labethunywe nkulunkulu libito lakhe bekungujohane lo abatele bufakazi atewufakaza ngaloko kukhanya kuthi ngaye bonke bantu bakholwe yena abenesiko loko kukhanya kepha abetewufakaza ngaloko kukhanya khanya kweliciniso lokukhanyisa wonke umuntu bekusenta emhlabeni livi abesendalweni indalo yavela ngaye kepha umhlaba awuzange umati wetaka makubo kodwa abantu makubo abatange bamemukela kepha bonke labamemukela ngokukholwa egameni lakhe wababha imandla ukuthi babe bantwana bankulunkulu abatange batalwe ngengadi nangenyama nangenzalo yendvodza kodwa batalwa ngunkulunkulu levi waba ngumuntu wahlala kanye nathi agcwele umusa neliciniso sayibona inkatimulo yakhe lengeyalotelwe yedwa kuyise nalike livangele laKristu babonge Kristu iNkosi yethu sitawuqhubeka ke bathandekayo simemeteni emkholo lwethu sihlabela sivumo semkholo senasiya siyokholwa kuNkulunkulu omunye wisesomandla umenzi welizolo nemhlaba newabo bonke lobonakalako nalobungabonakali siyokholwa kuyo iNkosi yinye Jesu Kristu ingotsana levelo yodwa kuNkulunkulu ivela kuyise mibete khathi tonke inguNkulunkulu ivela kuNkulunkulu ingukhanya ivela kubo kuwukhanya inguNkulunkulu lugcobo ivela kuNkulunkulu logcobo liyavela ingente wanga sicuza esinye neseyise lokwentiwa ngayo konke lehla esolweni ngenxa yethu thine bantu
nangekusisindisa yaba inyama ngemandla amalo engcweleni kuyo imvombi Maria yaba ngumuntu yabethelwa esiphambanweni ngenxa yethu kubusa Pontiu Pilato yahlupheka yafa yabekwa elibeni ngelelanga lesithathu yabuya yavuka njengalokhu semibhalweni yenyuka yaya ezulwini ihle tinasamneneseyise iyophuze ibuyekelutumo ide kwehlulela labasekhona nalabafile umbuso wayo ayikuphela siyakholwa kumoya longcwele lo inkosi lo philisako laphuma kuyise nembotsana lo bongakathunyiswe kanye neyise nembotsana lawashumayela ngebapholofeti siyakholana kuloli bandla linye lilingcwele lelikatolika lebapostoli sivuma mpapatiso munye weutsetse lelatono sibeka kuvuka kwalabafile nebuphila kwetikhatsi letidako.
Sitawutholake bathandekayo inshumayelo yethu yanamuhla kulisonto lekuchala emva kwakhisimusi. Sihloko sayo inshumayelo yethu yanamuhla, Jesu Kristu utelwe kude sibe tindlalifa. Jesu Kristu utelwe kude sibe tindlalifa. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu kebathandekayo ngalesihlanu besihlanganyele ndzawonye tindzawonye etahlukahlukene labanye ekhathi ebandleni, labanye bahlele emakhaya, labanye bavakashile, labanye ke basetindzaweni letinye, mhlawumbe letinye lesingeke saze satisho sisakhuluma nebazalwane. Nalapho bantu ngiloyo naloyo bekathi ugubha khisimusi, ngiloyo naloyo bekathi ujabulela khisimusi. Indzaba ke bazalwane ithi sisamgubha khisimusi, sisekuye khisimusi, ngabe siyayiqonza yini indzaba yakhe? Lobuhlungu ngoba ukuthi kulesikhathi lesi bathandekayo khisimusi sewaguquka waba yipho yekwenta imali, waba yinto yokuhamba ucela ebantwini. Lobo umcoka bakhe noma ingcikithi yakhe seyilahlekile ebantwini labaningi. Baningi nje bathandekayo bathanza ngokuthi khisimusi efike, kodwa ngokuthi wani khisimusi kuba yinto lebalahlelekelahlelekeke kabo. Manje sesiwumbuto uthi ke bathandekayo ngabe mine nawo. Sithela simgubha khisimusi, sayiqonza yini indzaba yokuthi usho ukuthini kithi khisimusi? Lekulisuku lasikhumbula khona ukuthi uNkulunkulu wasigcina sethembiso sakhe, wasitalela imvodzana emhlabeni. Sithela usuku lasikhumbula khona ukuthi kukhululwa kwethu kwase kuyaqala sekuyabonakala. Besuka ukukhulunywa, kukhulunywa kusukela emandvulo, kumenyetelwa abaprofeti, kumenyetelwa makhosi, kwase kwasifika lesi sikhathi lalapho Jesu Kristu wefika khona emhlabeni, kwase kuyavela ukukhululwa kwethu. Nasifunda abathathekayo incwadi ya-Isaiah lesifundile namuhla, iyazivetela ngokuthi lokukhululwa lokulokwakuda kwakutawusilethela imvokodo, lokukhululwa lokwakuda kwakutawusilethela insinziso, lokukhululwa lokulokwakuda kuvela kuNkulunkulu bekutawusilethela kungcwele, lokukhululwa lokubekuda bekusilethela inkhosi lengenalengeke ize ilinganiswe ifananiswe nale. Siyabeva bayathandaza bakhuluma nemakhosi abo labanye baze bawafananise nayo inkosi yemakhosi. Sibe sati kahle ukuthi inkosi yemakhosi yinye nguJesu Kristu lophakeme. ufikile wadalwa emhlabeni umbuto uthi wena ngabe utelwe yini empilweni yakho. Mabathandekayo singamemetela sijabule sithokode sente konke kodwa ukhanze ngokuthi lakithi akakadalwa lo Kristu silahlekile sikweshile siphila ebumnyameni ekulahlekeni uyawuthina kabuya alandza libandla lakhe njengoba besolo sigubha sikhathi sekuda nje afike asikhanze solo sithi memetha tingoma telibandla solo sidisho tilandzelo nako konke siwasho emavesi kodwa yena angakadalwa langekhathi kithi bese siyasala sesisalela ukubhujiswa lokukhulu. Ncwadi yabasefeso bathandekayo iyasikhumbuta kwakokuthi esikhathini noma ngekupheleliswa kwesikhathi yase iyafika iyavela imbodzana yemuntu iyadalwa emhlabeni njengoba nje ngekupheleliswa kwesikhathi iyawubuya le mbodzana yemuntu itawuhlola labo labavumile ngokuthi yona idalwe ngekhathi kibo labavumile ngokuthi kwananabo ngathi badalwe kabusha beniwe idalwa letisha kuye yena lo Kristu. Siyatshelwa ngokuthi lokuda kwakhe Kristu ngiko lokusikhululile sibantu baNkulunkulu kwasenta abantwana baNkulunkulu. Siyatshelwa ngokuthi sikuda kwakhe Kristu usivulele indlela ngoba ufike wamukela abantu bethu kude nathi sitawumukela kuNkulunkulu bakhe kude sithe ukhona ngokuthi salo sibe dindlalifa kanye naye embusweni waNkulunkulu. Athi uNkulunkulu mabuka thine angasasiboni njengoba sinjalo kodwa abone Kristu amanya kithi abone Kristu aphila kithi sithi masikhulela sithandaza awuphendvule umthandazo wethu uNkulunkulu ngoba athi ngokuthi sesinqodzana akhe sesifanana nale mbotsana lathembisa ngokuthi utayiletha emhlabeni wethembisa ngokuthi noma ngabe yini lesiyicelako ngayo sitawukwendelwa yona. Lithi ke livi lenkhosi encwadini yabasefesu sesiphiwe ngokuthi sibe bantwana sesemukelwe emndenini waNkulunkulu lokusho ukuthi sesinikwe emagunya sesinikwe emandla sanikwa emalungelo kodwa nesehlulekako kwasebenzisa kungako sitha lesingisathane sigijima sigijima yeti kwethu kungako emandla ekumnyama laphethe emave laphethe lelive laphethe kuphi nakuphi agijima eti kwethu sibazalwane kodwa sibe kufanele ngabe ngithi lesihamba empili kube ngithi lesiphethe likhambi lokuphila ebantwini bantu bayabaleka baphuma esonfeni bawufuna ukuphila ebumnyameni ngoba thine singawasebenzisi lamagunya nemandla lesinikelwe wona. Lithi livi sesibantwana baNkulunkulu sesiyakhona ngamoya loyingcwele lokekhathi kithi kuthi nathi simemete sithi babe babe wethu. Siphiwe bathandekayo emagunya siphiwe bathandekayo emandla ngabe siyawasebenzisa yini. Ngeke sikhone kwasebenzisa nangabe lo Kristu angadalwa langekhathi kithi nangabe nathi singadalwa kabusha bathandekayo. Livangeli liyasitshela lithi kukhanya kwefika emhlabeni kodwa abantu abazange bakubone njengoba nalamhlanje abantu bangakuboni bangaboni lo Kristu bangamboni lo Kristu basamthatha bambhice nalokunye bamemendela bamhlambanade bambhice bamfaka ekhatsi nalokunye solo ababoni lokukhanya lokungiko. Lithi ke lelivi wafika kubo kodwa bakubo abamemukelana lobuhle bazalwane ukuthi umsa waNkulunkulu ukuthi kodwa labo labamemukela wabapha emandla ekokuthi babe bantwana baNkulunkulu wabapha emandla kokuthi babe dindlalifa tembuso waNkulunkulu. Siyatshelwa bazalwane ukuthi wefika livi emhlabeni kodwa kwabakhona labehlulekako kumbona njengoba nanamuhla solo behluleka lishunyelwe nalivangeli bantu bangena emasontweni batihlabela tingoma labanye baza batihlabela bayatithengisa kodwa leli vangeli solo lingafinyeleli ngekhathi kibo kokuthi lithi guqule timpilo tabo bakwathi ngokokuthi babe dindlalifa ngalokuphelele bembuso waNkulunkulu. Siyatshelwa ukuthi lolivi indalo yavela ngaye kude lokadala lokadala kazange kudalwe ngaye yena lokukhanya lokukhanyisela umhlaba kodwa umhlaba solo uhleti ebumnyameni khatha loNkulunkulu asibitile ukuthi wotani kimi ngoba mina nginento letimfo letindle. Sibitelo bathandekayo ukuthi singene embusweni waNkulunkulu. Sibitelo bathandekayo ngokuthi lo livi lo wabonakala waveta inkhatimulo yaNkulunkulu. Simvumele ukuthi atalwe ngekhathi kithi kude ethi nathi sinto uyiveta inkhatimulo yaNkulunkulu. Ngoba nakangekho livi ngekhathi kithi, nayingekho imvotsana ngekhathi kithi, siyawuqhubeka nje simemetele Merry Christmas, Merry Christmas. Kodwa sibe singathi ukuthi sisho ukuthini, sibe sihamba. Sithi Merry Christmas siyangena esogweni. Kwangathanga sisita Nkulunkulu, siyati imvotsana yakhe. Sivumele imvotsana yakhe iphile ngekhathi kithi. Sikwati ngokuthi nayo le mvotsana nathi siphiwe ngokuthi sibe nemadodzana Nkulunkulu. Siphiwe ukuthi sibe indlalifa tembuso waNkulunkulu. Siphiwe ukuthi singene, sijakaze embusweni waNkulunkulu. Siwehlulekise amandla ebumnyama laqatha lokhu ajakaza tinsuku ngetinsuku kulo mhlaba abantu baNkulunkulu bahlupheka ngalolu hlobo kanti thine siphiwe bathandekayo lamandla ekokuthi ngayo le ndodzana siyawukhona ukuthi sinqobe, ngayo le ndodzana siyawukhona ukuthi siphumelele. Siyathemba ke bazalwane ukuthi njoba nje simemetela lo Christmas, sendlula kulo Christmas, sitawungena emnyakeni wa 2021 siphethe emandla nemagunya nemalungelo lesinikezwe wona livi naNkulunkulu, nayindodzana yaNkulunkulu leyehla ezulwini yeta emhlabeni yatawudalelwa thine ukuthi nathi sendiwe bantwana nemadodzana aNkulunkulu. Amen. Sitawungena ke bathandekayo emithandazweni yethu yanamuhla, sitawusebenzisa lohla lwesine lwemithandazo yethu. Sitawuqala ke sithandaze imithandazo lebekiwe yalolu soku, sithandazela emadayosisi lakhona lesisebenzisana nawo bathandekayo. Sicala ke sithandazela idayosisi yaseBrekin, babetlondwele sithandazela labo lababukele ukushumayelwa kwevangeli nekunakekelwa kubantu etibhedlela. Sikhumbulayo kakhulu i-Nine Walls Hospital eDundee, e-Abraoth, sibeka imbi kwakho Peter Mead na Faye Lamont, bese e-Strakato Hospital nese-Kincardine e-Community Hospital e-Stonehaven, sithandazela nalabo labakhona lababekiwe, lekungibona bahambisa ivangeli, bahambisa nelivi laKristu, bahambisa umthandazo, bahambisa nesidlo, sithi banabo babatlongcwele, ngokuthi nalapho banyathela khona, bafike nemagunya lesiphiwo wona ngaKristu, basehlulekise sitha, bakulethe kuphiliswa kubantu bakho. Sithandazela ke idiocese yase-Iowa, sithandazela ke bonke laba malunga, laba ma-associates, nalaba dihlobo tema-religious orders lakhona. Sithandazela bonke bo-chaplain labakhona, labasebenza empini, labasebenza etibhedlela, labasebenza emajele, labasebenza emakolishi, labasebenza ema-university nasetikolweni. Sikhumbulayo kakhulu Martha Kester lobukele impi, sibukele Khumbuta Sinhle Enda lobukele impi yaselwandle, sikhumbule na Anne Williams lobukele ichapeli yase All Faiths lese kanye ne-Anamosa State Penitentiary. Siyabathandazela ke babetlondwele labantwana bakho kwaukuthi basawuchoba umsebenzi wokuhambela abantu bakho, mabathole Nkosi uGcobo loluvela kuwe, bathole kuhlakanipha lokuvela kuwe, aqalwe Kristu etimpilweni talabo laba bathinthako nalabafinyelela kiko. Sithandazela ke idiocese yaseSwatini, sibeka imbi kwakho iparish yasenhlangano, sikhulekele kakhulu umfundisi wakhona Archdeacon Gregory Makhobo akanye kanye nebashumayeli ne-parish church council yakhe lasebenzisana nayo, sithi baphe babetlongcwele mandla nekuhlakanipha nelwadi loluvela kuwe kude kokuthi basebenzisane babambisane babe nekuphumelela emsebenzini wonke labawentako. Sikhulekela ke nabafundisi bethu lese bathatha umhlala phasi, sikukhumbula uBishop Meshack Mabuza, mfundisi Phendu Dlamini, mfundisi Enoch Mahlalela, mfundisi Benjamin Shongwe, mfundisi Donald Dlovu, mfundisi Amon Manzini, mfundisi Joshua Fakuthe, mfundisi Robert Hlengethwa, mfundisi Richard Shiba kanye nemfundisi Malomthande. Siyababeka babetlongcwele sithi beka tonke leti ncebo takho esandleni sakho, sicela wena babetlongcwele kwekokuthi nakiso lesi sikhathi noma etihleli emakhaya kodwa livi lakho alichubeke lanze etimpilweni tabo, baqhubeke bawene Nkosi umsebenzi wekutshela abantu labadibana nabo ngaJesu Kristu, ngoba babetlongcwele kuba ngufakazi wakho, akupheli umuntu aze ahambe emhlabeni. Siyakhuleka ke baba ntlongwele egameni lenkosi nomsindisi wethu Jesu Kristu kwakuthi ubaphe emandla ekumelana netithiyo sasathane letifinyelela etimpilweni tabo. Ubaphe emandla baba ntlongwele ekokuthi baphumelele lalapho bakhona khona, uqhubeke bagcine, ubaphe nempilo lenhle nalenze egameni lenkosi nomsindisi wethu Jesu Kristu. Idiocese yase Highfield ke baba ntlongwele sithandazela ibranch yase iparish yasethembisa East. Sikhumbule kakhulu Church of the Holy Name kanye nemfundisi Armstrong Gwagwari kanye nemkakhe Eunice ngokuthi nanabo babontlongcwele basabambisene nebafundi nebashumayeli nemaparish nemaparish church council. Kuqhubeke umsebenzi wakho Nkosi uyembili, bantu babone elivangeli lakho. Sikhulekelane diocese neparish yasethembisa West ngokuthi iparish ye Christ the King. Sikhulekela umfundisi Mpho Masikela kanye nemkakhe ethembisile ngokuthi nalabo babontlongcwele bagcwaliswe ngemandla, basawenda umsebenzi wakho, basebenzisane kahle nemabandla labekiwe ngaphansi kwabo ukuthi basebenzisane nawo, beParish Church Council bongosa nabo bonke bashumayele. Sithandazela ke neBernard Mzeki Guild kanye neAnglican Men's Fellowship kuyo yona le diocese yase Highfield ngokuthi babontlongcwele baqhubeke bawenda umsebenzi wakho, babonakalise luthando lwakho nemisa wakho kulabanye bobabe, bakwathi sibabathonse nabo Kristu adalwe etimpilweni tabo. Babe simakathe ngalesinye isikhathi siyakhohlwa ukuthi indzaba yakhe simusi ayigcinanga esifayeni setinkomo, kepha yaqhubeka naye Jesu asakhulile ayimvonsi lengadange inakwe bantu bale live ngaphandle kwangesikhathi avela afundisa ethembenini lebe kulikhaya lakhe lakamoya aselapha emhlabeni. Sisavala emakhasi alomnyaka babe, sivula emakhasi eminyaka lomusha. Siside ukuthi sikhule ebukholweni, ekuhlakanipheni nasebudlelwaneni nawe tinsuku ngetinsuku. Kodwa sidumise sibabade wena, sisahambisa indzaba yakhesimusi, indzaba yeluthando lwaNkulunkulu lapho sisalindzele ukubuya kwaKristu. Nkulunkulu welithemba nentokodo, tipho lesikunika tona tilide uma sibuka lokhu wena losendele kona ngesikhathi sekutalwa kwaKristu. Usiphe kwelapheka lapho silimele khona, lithemba ekukhathatekeni kwethu, kuthula etivunguvungwini tempilo, kuthethelelwa ekulahlekeni kwethu, ekulahlekeni kwethu. Njengasimiyoni emehlo ethu asakubonile kusinzisa kwakho, wasipha nekukhanya ebumnyameni bethu lobunguJesu Kristu. Sisede ukuthi sembukele lo msa wakho longaka, nathi sisatinikela kusita labanye. Babe losezulwini, siyakubonga ngekuthumela imbotsane yakho leyodwa kithi. Asihlale njalo sinekubonga ngawo wonke umhlatshelo osendele wona ngaye. Sithandazela ukuthi singaqali sikhohlwe ukuthi Khisimusi ungani mbabambaba. Njengoba leli kulusonto lekuqala emva kwakhisimusi, yena singanaki kakhulu le tipho tesikhashana lesitholile nalesitiphela abantu, kepha sinake kakhulu sipho sempilo yaphakade nosiphe yona. Sisite Nkosi ukuthi sitshele abanye ngetimangaliso temisebenzi yakho kude nabo bakwati wena. Nkulunkulu siyabonga ngesikhathi losivumele ukuthi sisichithe nalesibathandzako kulesikhathi sakhisimusi. Kulesonto lekuqala emva kwakhisimusi, sikhumbula labo labangakakhoni ukuthokoza ngalesi sikhathi ngenxa yetizathu letahlukahlukene. Sicela ukuthi bathuthuthe egameni laJesu Kristu. Sithandaza ukuthi uqhubeke nokubakhumbuta ngemthando lwakho olungakhethi nekuthi angeke ude ubashiye noma ekubalaphi. Siletha kakhulu embi kwakho labo labashonelwe tihlobo, bathuthuthe ubaqinise. Sikhulekela labagulako kulesi sikhathi, ikakhulu labo labaguliswe ligciwane leCOVID-19. Letha ukuphilisa kwakho, sisathemba emandla emivimbo yaJesu Kristu. Nkulunkulu lomohle, siyakubonga ngokuthi uEmmanuel, Nkulunkulu lonathi. Siyathandaza ukuthi kulesi sikhathi netikhathi letitako, sihlale njalo sikhumbula ukuthi wena unathi. Sithandazela ukuthi nathi sihlale njalo sithembekile kuwe, sihlale endlini yakho njalo, nokuthi kulunga kwakho neluthando lwakho kusilandzele njalo. Sisahlanganyele embi kwakho kuleli lisonto lekuqala emva kwakhisimusi, yenda umusa wakho uhlale njalo eti kwethu, kube lihawu lekusivikela sisangena emnyakeni lomusha. Lokhu sikucela egameni lakhe Jesu Kristu iNkosi yethu. Amen. Siyabonga ke intshumayelo nemthandazo abathandekayo. Sesidawungena kuyiso sikhathi sekuthula, sesilungiselela ngokuthi semukele, sithandazele, siphinze semukele sidlo se. Dingelosi tamtumisa uNkulunkulu tathi
Akube bukhosi kuNkulunkulu kulelisetulu kakhulu nekuthula emhlabeni kubantu labathokotelwa nguye. Kuthula kwenkosi akube nani ngetikhathi tonke. Akwanze. Sivuselane bazalwane simdumise simbonge uNkulunkulu losende kokuthi siphinde simbone lomnye khisimusi sithole lithuba letihlolisisa ukuthi Kristu utelwe yini kithi nakangatalwa sivele siphume ngemandla sithi Nkosi Jesu talwa kithi akabonge uNkulunkulu haleluya
sesitawamukela ke umnikelo yethu bazalwane egameni lenkosi yethu Jesu Kristu sitawuqhubeka sihlabele lona leli carol lethu, li carol lethu be kwakukhona emuzini wa Davide eBethlehem. Sikhumbule ke bazalwane ngokuthi siqhubeke simnikelele simakathe ngokuthi sinikelela umsebenzi wasimakathe ngokuthi uqhubeke siphinde sikhumbule ukuthi kulesi sikhathi besiceliwe ngokuthi sinikelele bashumayeli bethu ngokuthi nanabo kube khona labadawuthokota ngabo uma kuphela umnyaka siqalile ke nakucala sikhathi sekoda emva kwenkonzo besihlale sithatha iminikelo nanamhla bazalwane siyaqhuqhutela siyakhuthaza ukuthi siunikele njengoba nje sekulisondo lekugcina lesitawu besesetiyathathwa ke leto dimali letingumnikelo logetiwe diphiwa bona bashumayeli bethu kube indlela yethu nathi silibandla lekokuthi siyabonga umsebenzi wabo lomkhulu labasendela wona siyathi bazalwane labanye bethu singcwatshelwa ngibo mabafundisi bangatholakali tinkonzo letinye sijiniselwa ngibo tibhedlela sivakashelwa ngibo sikhuthathwa ngabo futhi so ngeke ke bazalwane size sibalahlele ngaphandle noma sibakhohlwe ngoba umsebenzi wabo mkhulu sisambonga simdumisa ke simakathe sitawuthi ke bazalwane sihlabele leli liculo kwakukhona emzini ka David eBethlehem siqhubeka ke nelivesi lesithathu nelesine esemncane wahlonipha walalela uMaria lelo viko elamzala kali leto tigcebhezane leto sifakazelo de kuthi imali labanye mhlambe bayifakile bayithumela ebhange ngenxa yokuthi abakhona ukuphumelela kutaya enkonzweni siyethemba ukuthi sentawubamba etandleni tenu kude ukuthi sikhuleke simbonge uNkulunkulu ngako sivula ngekhasini 116 siyakhuleka kanye kanye paragraph number 48 yabakho Nkosi kukhulu nemandla nemvumiso nenkathimulo nebukhosi ngoba konke lokusezulwini nalokusemhlabeni kungekwakho konke kuvela kuwe thine sikunikalo kungekwakho busisa ebabotlongele lomnikelo wabantwana bakho lebakunikelele kona kokuthi qhubeke Nkosi umsebenzi wakho qhubeka ubusise emakhaya abo busise ebabotlongele imindeni yabo busise imisebenzi yabo nemabhizinisi yabo ngokuthi Nkosi kube nemdlondlobala nekuphumelela nekuphepha kude kokuthi Nkosi kuko konke labakutholako bakhumbule ngokuthi babuyise banikele kuwe kude ngokuthi bakubonge bakudumise ngoba konke njengoba sisho kuvela kuwe nga Jesu Kristu Nkosi yethu siyakhuleka amen uyabongeka Nkosi uNkulunkulu mdala wethu into tonke ngemsa wakho sinale singo lesinikela ngaso sivela emhlabathini sibhekwe tandla tebantfu sitawuba singwase kuphela kethi akabongwe 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 somandla uyabongeka Nkosi uNkulunkulu mdala wethu lotonke ngemsa wakho sinaleli wayini lesinikela ngalo livela lisithelo semvini nemsebenzi wetandla tebantfu lida kuba yinzebe yensenze sokethe akabongwe 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 kuqala wekubonga ekhasini 117.
Inkosi ayibe nani, ayibe nawe futhi, yenyusa nitinhliziyo yenu, siyotenyusela enkosini. Asibonge inkosi uNkulunkulu wethu, kufanele kulungile kumbongane komthomisa. Kufanele phela kumumsebenzi nenjabulo yethu, Nkosi Baba nasezulwini uNkulunkulu somandla kanini nanini, siyabonga ngesikhathi tonke nasetinzaweni tonke, naye Jesu Kristu indodana yakho leyodwa yiNkosi yethu, ngobe ngaye wadala konke ekuqaleni, wasenda ngemfanekiso wakho loqobo, naye wasisinzisa ebuqinini besono, na umnikelo kubeyadalwa njengomuntu, ofe esiphambanweni, abuye avuke ngenxa yethu. Naye wasikhetha saba abantu bakho na umhlalisa nawe esikhalweni sebukhosi ezulwini. Naye wathumela moya wakho lo ngcwele lophilisako. Nyalo ke siyakubonga ngoba ngemandla moya lo ngcwele wathatha isimo sethu, wadalwa imfomi Maria unina kude kuthi asihlambulule ekoneni kwethu konke, kepha yena angenasono. Ngako ke sesihlangane netinkilo sinethi kulutato nelibandla lonke lasezulwini, sibabata wena sinoma bukhulu nelithumo lwakho, siyakuthumisa nini nanini sithi emhlaba luwothuma lwakho awuthunyiswe wena Nkosi losedikwako konke awuthunyiswe wena Nkosi losedikwako konke
Sibe Baba ngaye inkosana yakho Kristu Nkosi yethu, naye yemukela iminikelo yethu yekubongane kukugcumisa, thumele moya wakho lomngcwele etikwethu nasetikwa letitipho tethu singwa neliwayini ngokuthi tibe ngumtimba wakhe nengati yakhe kithi. Ngobe nebusuku olanikelwa ngabo wasithatha singwa, wathi asakubongile wasihlephula wabapha abafundi bakhe wathi, thathani lokunidle kungumtimba wami lonikelelwa nini, yendani loku kode kuthi ningikhumbule.
Wotani sikhuleke, wotani sikhuleke, wotani sikhuleke kuKristu iNkosi.
Futhi emva kokudla wayithatha indzebe wathi asakubongile wabanika yona wathi, nathani kuyonke ngoba lokhu kuyingadi yami esivumelwano lesisha lophiselwa ngini nalabanyenti kude kuthethelelwe tono, yendani lokhu ngetikhathi tonke tekuyinatha kwenu kude kuthi ningikhumbule.
Wotani sikhuleke, wotani sikhuleke, wotani sikhuleke kuKristu iNkosi.
Baba lugcwele thina bantu bakho sikhupha lobukhosi ngale tipho takho sibeka imbuku wakho umhlatshelo odwa lokuphelele wa Kristu Nkosi yethu. Sibonga ukuvuka kwakhe kulabafileni, kwenyukela kwakhe ebukhosini belizulu.
Gosene Musa sembele ngayo wasafanele kutethi thine lesihlanganya umtimba nengathi endvotsana yakho sihlanganiswe nebantu bonke balesisikhathi nebetitukulwa letonke sibele babo ukuthi sithi sisalindzele kuya kwaKristu umsindisi wethu ngelidumo nekunqoba kwembuso wakhe sikhule tinsuku tonke ekufananeni naye thunyiswe libatshatwe libandla lonke lelisemhlabeni nalelisezulwini babe somandla kanye naye nakuye nangaye ngemandla amoya lo engcwele ngethi khathi tonke nyalo nanini sini 126 sehluko semashumi lasikhombisa nesikhombisa njengalokhu uKristu wasifundisa sinesizise ukuthandaza sithi baba wethu lo sezolweni alingcweliswe ligama lakho umbuso wakho awude inzalwa kwento emhlabeni njengasezolweni siphe namhla kudla kwethu wemalanga onke sithethelele tono tethu njengoba nathi sibathethelela labasonako ungasingenisi ebulingweni usesenzese Kolo kubi ngabe ubuso ngewako nemandla nebukhosi kude kube nini nanini Amen.
Bathandekayo enkosini, le ndzebe yesivumelwano lesisemukelayo ayisiyo yini inhlanganyelo yengathi ya Jesu Kristu na nesinkwa lesisihlephulako asisiyo yini inhlanganyelo yemtimba wakristu tsene lesibanyinto esengomtimba munye ngobe sonke sihlanganyelo senkwa sinye Vana nkulunkulu lesusa tolo temhlaba sihawukele Vana nkulunkulu lesusa tolo temhlaba sihawukele Vana nkulunkulu lesusa tolo temhlaba siphe kuthu lakho ukuthi thoba lokukhulu bathathe ngalo siyasondzela kusimakathe sikukhuleka kanye kanye sithi ngosile lesihawu asondzeli kuleli tafula lakho sethemba kulunga kwethu kepha sethemba sihawu sakho lesikhulu asifanele kwethu nephutha ivuthulaga phasi kwalo tafula lakho kodwa wena uNkosi uma kwakuhawukela njalo ngabo-ke siphe ngosinele sihawu kube sidle ngalokufanele inyama yempothana yakho lelithandekayo uJesu Kristu sinathe ingadi yakhe kude sihlale kuye nakithi kude kube nini nanini Amen.
Nkosi asifanele, Nkosi asifanele, Nkosi asifanele. Khuluma libi lakho libe linye simakathe, tincebo takho tiyawusindziswa.
Simemetela Jesu Kristu ulotelwe bazalwane sithi akatalwe etimpilweni tethu. Babo sisiwe labo Jesu Kristu latelwe etimpilweni tabo ngoba bayawemukelwa edilini lakhe lelingcwele bangene ebukhosini wakhe ebukhosini bakhe bangona phakathi sonzelani ke bathandekayo sitomukela umtimba weNkosi yethu Jesu Kristu anikelwa ngenxa yethu nengadi yakhe nasophisela yona simdlele etinhlitiyweni tethu ngekukholwa nangekubonga Tiphota uNkulunkulu letendelwe bantfu baNkulunkulu. Amen. Tibawe Nkosi yethu uJesu Kristu lowanikelwa ngenxa yethu. Amen. Nongakiwe Nkosi yethu uJesu Kristu yaphisela thine. Amen. Sesifikile bathandekayo emaphethelweni ayo inkonzo yethu. Siyaqhubeka ke nayo inkonzo yethu ekhasini 128. Bongani simakathe ngoba anemoso. Siyawusakhasi pheli nanini. Simakathe uNkulunkulu umnikati wamandla onke. Siyabonga baba ukuthi sidalelwe ingodzana leJesu Kristu. Lengayo sibitiwe sanikwa emagunya kwentiwa abantwana bembuso wakho bantwana betimfihlakalo bantwana labanikwe emagunya nemandla etiwe live etiwe emhlaba etiwe sitha nasetiwe sono siyawabonga bakwethu lomgcelela amagunya losinike wona sisite kokuthi siwasebenzise sisite kokuthi siwaphathe sisite kokuthi sibonakalise Kristu simende kokuthi atalwe etimpilweni tethu nasetimpilweni talabona abasedluta nathi siyabonga ngoba wethu lomngcele ngoba kanti ifihlakalo letingcwele sondlile ngemtimba lengadi yendodana yakho umsindisi wethu Jesu Kristu naye sigcina ngomsa wakho emtimbeni wayo yendodana yakho lohlangana yabo bonke nabakholwayo sinto babo besibelekele nje amakholwa aphilako kulobu budlelwane lobungcwele nokuthi sikhule elithandweni ebulaleleni nasekwenteni inthando yakho ngaye Jesu Kristu Nkosi yethu lokhona busaka nawe namalo yingcwele ninkulunkulu munye kude kube nini nanini. Amen. Siyakhuleka kanye kanye kubathandekayo sithi Baba emnikati wamandla sikunikela kuwe kaJesu Kristu Nkosi yethu kube sibe ngumhlatshelo ophilako sithumele eveni ngamandla abaya bakho lomngcwele sihambe sisebenzelele udumo nebukhosi bakho. KuNkulunkulu weyeselo wasithanza wasendasemukeleka ngalothandekako kuye. KuNkulunkulu indodzana lo wasithanza wasikhulula eqonweni tethu ngengadi yakhe. KuNkulunkulu moya loyingcwele lothela kabanti luthando laNkulunkulu etihlitweni tethu. KuNkulunkulu munye weliciniso akube luthando lonke nenkhathimulo yonke netikhathi tonke naphakadze. Amen. Bese sithula kwaNkulunkulu lokwenza aqondisa konke akuticine etihlitiyo tethu nemicabango yethu simadi simthanze uNkulunkulu kanye nentodzana yakhe Jesu Kristu Nkosi yethu nesibusiso saNkulunkulu somandla uyise nentodzana namoya loyingcwele asibe kithi sihlale kithi njalo. Amen, amen, haleluya. Amen, amen. Ngayo inkonzo yethu seyifike emaphethelweni siyabonga uNkulunkulu lesolo achubeka anathi asigcina asilonza asipha imandla asiphumelelisa enalale inkonzo yethu tichubeke bazalwane ngokuthi titholakale kwangathi dinganinika emandla adalwe Kristu ngekhathi kithi tiyachubeka ke tinkonzo bazalwane bayinkonzweni solo siyavela ngoba nje sathi sisaniketwa kokuthi bazalwane bangengci ku 83 siyachubeka ke naleto tinkonzo tiyachubeka ngaf pa 6 na 8 nanga 10 tinkonzo tantsihambaba ke tona solo timisiwe bathandekayo siyethemba ukuthi bazalwane batawumbonga bamdumise bamphakamise uNkulunkulu sisatawuzama ke futhi bazalwane kokuthi simthebulele inkonzo lesitawunethulela yona yekujuba umnyaka noma mhlawumbe leyo lishumayelo noma lo mlayeto nje siyawedlulisa kokuthi lalapho nikhona khona njoba sathi kokuthi imilinzelo ibe ivaliwe bazalwane etinkonzo tasebusuku ukuthi ivaliwe sitawukhona ukuthi kube khona lesinentela bona siyethemba ukuthi ngemsa waNkulunkulu kutawuba njalo sichubeke sibe neviki lelihle sitiphathe kahle sitivikele sichubeke sithandaze bazalwane ngemthandazo sitawuyinqoba iCOVID-19 ngemthandazo sitawunqoba sathane ngemthandazo sitawanqoba emandla lasemkhathini ngemthandazo sitawunqoba konke lokuthi iphakamisile kwatibeka ngetulu kwaNkulunkulu ngoba uNkulunkulu yedwa lofanelwe ludumo. Sitawuphetha ke bathandekayo ngayo engoma yethu lebe sisolo sihlabela lethi Once in Royal David City sitawuhlabela amavesi lamathathu lamabili ekugcini.
Tina esethandwa nguye seyakuma phambi kwakhe lowo mntwana othandwayo oyinkosi ephezulu uyahala bantu bakhe bagoduke bajabule ase
sebentela inkosi egameni la Kristu. Amen.